it's been a long time since I posted a workout. In fact, I recorded one yesterday, but it went to about 16 minutes. So I know what my limits are. I know what my time limit is now. So I'm going to modify, and it's going to be about a 12-minute workout, which is a good way to go. You do five repetitions of the circuit, and you've got a nice one-hour workout done. So this is different from what I normally do. It's normally 1 minute something, 1 minute something. This time we're going to go 2 minutes something and 2 minutes cardio. So it's going to be slightly higher intensity. Then we'll go for 12 minutes. And as usual, the trusty timer is all set. And we will start with the best warm-up ever, squats. 1 minute of one kind of squat. Then we get into a squat variation. Then we do, so that's two kinds of squats. Then we do 2 minutes of some kind of cardio. Then 2 minutes of some floor exercises. And you'll see, I'll talk you through it. The squats that one does at the start of any kind of workout is a beautiful warm up. From here, we move straight to courtesy lunges, which go something like this: squat and courtesy. Now, whether these are lunges or squats, the jury's out on that one, but I like to put them in the squatting category. Squat and courtesy. Ten seconds to go. And 1 minute of jabs. There's some stones underneath my feet. You can hear everything now. Lots of crows around because there's a crow's nest in one of the trees right next door to my house. So my audience every day when I come to this terrace are a bunch of crows, and they can be very defiant. They come and stare at me and paw at me and mock me and judge me for my exercises. And scissor kicks. 1 minute of scissor kicks. Fourth minute on. After this, we do two more kinds of squats. Starting with the sumo squat. All right, legs apart, pointed outwards. Going to squat, deep squat, toes pointed outwards, as deep as you can possibly go. fifth minute on. After this, there'll be another kind of squat. And kick. The workout I recorded yesterday, I loved it. It's my 5-4-3-2-1, which means 5 minutes of one exercise, 4 of the other, 3 minutes of the next exercise, and so on. You do 1 minute of certain exercise. It went into 15 minutes, and the entire video is about 16 and a half minutes with all my extra talk. So IGTV rejected it. So I'm going to stay within the limit today. Workout will be about 12 minutes, and I'm hoping my talk won't be any more than 30 seconds. Okay, get into simulated skips. See, this is what happens when I talk too much. I miss my cue. To scissors sideways, like so. Post this exercise, this is the 8th minute. Down to the floor. Some abs. Straight into a plank. Straight into a plank. Don't waste time. Ninth minute on. After this, we're going to do 30 second side plank on either side. Don't waste time in between exercises. Let that turnaround time be super quick. Having said that, I hope it happens with me as well. I'm sweating a lot. There you go. Started a little late, so we're ending at 35.
move to the other side very quickly. Since we're starting this at 40, we're going to end at 10 minutes, 10 seconds. This is your side plank. Keep your body in a straight line. Another 20 seconds to go. Last 10. After which we stand up and end with some cardio, end with a bang. And it's time to end with some cardio. And I love this new jack that I learned. It's called the T-jack. I'm gonna do 2 minutes of this. If you want to do something else as a change for your second minute, you're welcome to. But since this is a new exercise that I've learned, and I kind of like it because it's related to a jack. Anyone or anything related to a jack is my friend. So these are T-jacks. Guys, last 15 seconds. And we are done. It was nice to record another workout after a long time for my Instagram page. As I said, this is 12 minutes. 12 minutes x 5 gives you a nice 60 minute workout. Take about 2 minutes before you do the next round. Give yourself that much break, because through these 12 minutes you haven't had a single second rest. I hope all of you are staying safe, are staying indoors, and are staying positive. I'm sending you lots of love, light, and for those of you who are missing some positivity as well, God bless.